want you to do, all right, to start off. The bats I want you to start using are already in there. One's called the Dimamini. It's the black one with the athletic tape on the end.
Yeah.
And then the Rooster, which is the red one.
These two right here?
Yes, sir. So start with the Dimamini. Go 5 swings with that, and then go 5 swings Rooster, okay?
Why do you call it that?
The Dimamini, because it's a meanie. It's got super heavy end because I put a lot more athletic tape on it. And then the other one's called the Rooster because the MLB player that made it, his nickname was the Rooster. Any other takeaways from today? If that's it, then that's it.
Point me.
Are there anything else? If that's it, then that's it.
Yeah, that's it.
Beautiful.
Okay. Now, Mr. Q. Okay. What do you got for me? What'd you do? Using those different bats, right? Had a kid. Boom. What else? What else? And if that's it, then that's it. Yeah, I love that. Boom. And alrighty, sir. So today, a max velo, 50.8. Our average, 38. Alrighty, sir. And then once we did those and we had feel goods and we did 3 bat. Do you have any takeaways? Oh, it's almost like it's crazy that you guys have the same takeaways. Hi, baby. Anything else? And if that's it, then that's it.
Yeah.
Great job today, gentlemen. Great job today.
Appreciate you, sir.
Oh, of course. Thank you guys for coming out and being flexible. It makes my life a lot easier. Here you go, boys.
Hopefully, we'll be seeing a lot more of this. Oh, I love that. Me too. Love that. Great job. Great job. Great job.
Great job. Great job. Great job.
It's one of those where, like, if you kept using that, you'd be fine. If you wanted a different one's totally fine, too. If you look at
the league he's in, it has to be USA stamp, so I can't go off and get something like the gauges.
I gotcha. So, with gauges, I think gauges is a little older, and I think that's why he doesn't have the US stamp on it. But, like, let's see if... Is it this guy or a different stamp on it?
It's not the U triple S.
Oh, it's the USA one?
I think I have another one. Excuse me.
Let me see what I can pick up without playing any sports and see if I can start being able to look up for some of us. And then we can go over and we can check it out, see what it works better. And if we're able to do a bat demo.
bring over five different bats that he's able to use, and let's hop on hit tracks, see which one he hits further, see which one he swings faster. From playing against Forrest, that's the bat from when I was in, that's the youth version of a bat from when I was in high school. And then there's another one in there that's from when I was in middle school.
This one.
Yes, sir. Good job, you boys. Proud of you. Keep getting after it every single time, okay? Make sure, what's the most important thing? Yeah. Ain't that right, Tyson? See you, gentlemen. Have a good one. You hear that, bud? Tuesday, I'll be there. Oh, yeah. This is my favorite one. A little see, or I apologize. See you later.
Yeah.
All right, dog. How you doing, baby? Does your brother happen to have a sensor on his bat still?
Cute.
Can you check for me when you guys go out there?
Right here.
Oh, awesome. Go ahead, throw that on, Tyson, on your regular bat. Thank you, Gage. Appreciate you, bud. That's a bot. See you, brother. Yup.
Yeah.
Oh, boy's been doing good. He's been
a little Jay chilling.
Haven't you, cutie pie? Oh, just a sweet part. You're just a sweetheart.
I played Dakota and
how'd that go?
Well, my team's definitely not as top tier. So let's just say that. So I think the first game we lost 19-10. And we scored 9 of those runs in the last inning. So we were down 19-1 going in. I don't know how it wasn't a mercy rule. And then we lost 14-1.
How'd you do though?
In the first game, I went 2-3 with a single and a double, and then in the second game, I had 2 at bats, walked and grounded out.
There you go. Alright, so, shout out to the Pops. Glad you were able to get here. I want to go through and walk you through like a warm up.
Alright.
That I would like to start seeing you have. A lot of the time though, warm-ups like this are gonna come from you finding what's comfortable for you.
Okay.
So for us to do that though, we have to find shit that we don't
like. Yeah.
So that means we have to pretty much just try everything and then go almost like you're on Tinder. Like that drill?
No.
That. Swipe.
Alright. Okay.
But I want to start saying this is for something that when we're here on Sundays, this is for something when you come and hit on your own, this is for when we've got a lesson, but this is also for when you go back to Niowa next year. This is for when you're like, hey, I know I only have 5 minutes to warm up. This is what gets my body warm most efficiently in the most amount of time. Alright, so first thing that I would like to kind of see us starting to look to do is I want to take this Dima Meanie, and we're going to start doing Happy Gilmores. Okay, now, are you familiar with Happy Gilmores the way that I like them done?
Yeah, we did them at the beginning and kind of forgot.
No worries, that's fine. Hop over here for me. And anything, if we've gone over it and you forgot,
right,
don't care. Yeah. Do you remember much from school all the time?
No.
So why should I hold myself to the standard higher than school? No purpose. So, first thing that we're going to look to do is we're going to start back almost like we're a pitcher.
Yeah.
Okay? But we're going to be having our bat pointed at the ball. I'm going to take a step with my right foot. Now, do you see how my foot is completely in the two?
Yeah.
It's not like this, it's not like that. It is boom, right there. Because what am I looking to do when I'm hitting? Same
same thing like that, right? So, from here, pointing at the ball. Step, as I do that, this is gonna pass by my back leg. When I do that, I'm curling around, almost like I'm pitching. From here, do not walk through it. That's what a lot of time, the first time that we did this, we wanted to go. Make sure you get all the way around and then go. Just like that. Actually, you know, I've actually had a kid take a full swing while I was playing baseball on the
team. I think he told you.
And then
he
fucking shattered my Apple Watch. That's not what happened. Oh, reset.
Oh, yeah.
And then, now let me see you pass by. Yeah, here you go. Sounds like, dog.
Sucks kind of in school.
What's going on?
I don't know.
More. Great job. Grace, you struggling?
Yeah, it's just the mark.
Have you talked to anybody about it?
Yeah, a little bit.
Like who?
Mike. I don't know, like, my school counselor, my dad, my parents.
Okay, what's the solution that we found? Probably not found one.
I haven't found one, but not a permanent solution. Because I got my solution at the beginning of the semester. And it's just like, I can't really take myself fully out of it.
So?
Just having to just force myself to not procrastinate.
Okay. Now, what if I told you that someone in our MBA organization is doing tutoring for free?
Awesome.
Okay. How's that working?
It definitely helped.
Helped?
Or helped.
So you're done. Okay, so you're still doing it.
Yes.
Okay. So when I said, what's our solution, why didn't you say that? Still, really? There you go. How's that feel? Let me see you right when that foot hits, because it's a slow. Boom! Accelerating as fast as you humanly can. Yes! Yes! Atta baby! That's what I'm talking about, dog. Yeah. There! How's that feel? Three more like that. Now, let's go rooster. Same thing. A little bit different feel, eh?
Yeah.
Don't change the T. Change your back.
Yeah.
You silly wampus. Man swings at this and looks at the pitcher. Hey, man. Like a little bit lower and a little bit out. Yeah, right there. Yeah. So how's everything else going besides grades?
Pretty good. Baseball is a little bit of a struggle because, let's just say our baseball program is not that
good. Alright.
and I just kind of felt what's like comfortable. And I've definitely been doing better. Like, I feel like my approach and stuff is a lot better. It's cool. Love to do that.
You think you can hit harder than 70?
Yeah.
See how high you can get it up there. Remember, it's oh well. How's the ladies?
I'm not that great.
I promise.
I already have enough.
Yes, you do. 72! I'm literally dealing with right now a senior that I've worked with and had on my team for the last 3.5 years. He went from being with a girl that they broke up like 6 different times, getting back together, to they officially broke up in February. And out of nowhere, originally he wanted to quit playing baseball and he wanted to just be able to stay home with his girlfriend. All of a sudden they break up.
Hey coach, I won't play college baseball now.
Oh shit, we got some fucking catching up to do, buddy pal. Don't be that dude that just because you don't have a girlfriend now, all of a sudden you want to be serious about it.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Now I have another kid that I've been with. He's had a girlfriend for the last 2 years. They didn't even talk with each other about what colleges they were going to because it didn't matter. If it was honestly that big of a decision of where they went to college and if they couldn't be with each other, they were going to break up. Like, that's how it should be.
Yeah.
Your girlfriend or whatever, your girlfriend of high school, like think of it, your college is like for life. Your girlfriend of like 4 months, that all of a sudden you guys love each other to death, and then you picked up your junior year, don't quit or go to a different college because of that. Speaking from experience, it doesn't work out. Oh! Need one more with it?
Yeah.
I just realized I'm gonna grab the bat and hold it up. We become friends in this like last on 3 hours ago. It's like,
yeah.
Oh fuck. Yeah, dude. Think you can beat 70 with this?
That's the goal.
I think you can. Turn the hate into fuel. Turn it down. Got that sauce? Let me see it, dog. Slow, let's go. Whatever there is that a team gets here, we can finish up. I mean, like, you guys want Regular. You ever play Fruit Ninja?
Yeah.
Slice in half. You beat 68. Part of our body that we try to kill it with. Shoulders or hips? Or hands? Shakira, Shakira.
Yeah.
My hips are mine.
Trying to hit the top of the ceiling, top of the kitchen. You're out. You're out for sure. Find me a happy medium between those two. Same page? So, we're going to do a couple more and do the rest of this bucket with this guy. Now, what did you think of the drill having done? Is that something that was good? Okay. Now, what did we think about the mean? So what would that mean for your body do? Instead of your own end. So we need to work on what? Oh yeah, because when we're rotating, when do we rotate faster? Out here or in here? Think of like a ballerina or an ice skater. They're tight, right? So if I can work on being able to keep accelerating that back, while it's trying to go up that way, but I can hold the wall. When you get to this guy, how much faster does he swing? Okay. So what would you be thinking of this guy? Closer.
It was definitely not a 10, but it isn't that.
No. What would you feel with it? And if we felt nothing, that's okay.
We need to
practice so that way in the future, you know how when we have enough practices here. When we start doing team hitting here, we'll have like 3 minutes of you guys doing your own team work. That's not that much time. So you need to know, hey, that works for me, that doesn't, I ain't fucking doing that, I'm doing that. Is it something that we like, or is it like, eh? Beautiful, why? So with it being tight at the hands, with you being used to the end loaded, of you being able to go, and you get that one, the end load is going to make it go, and it's going to get in the zone, it's going to get in the zone quick.
Yeah.
All right, now, what would be in this one? Is that something that we would like to use in the future?
Yeah.
Beautiful. So, just keep in mind, we have different bats and different drills. So you can use those bats for different drills. You can use different bats for the Happy Gilmore drill.
Yeah.
This is called the hockey bat. Okay. When you're going through, I want your top hand there, bottom hand here. We're going to go through, we're going to swing, and you're going to just try to make sure that we don't roll over. That makes sense. We're gonna finish out the rest of the book doing this one. This is just regular swing. Try and rotate as far as you can. Okay. And we're gonna see how far we can go with that.
I'm going over.
I know it's tough. And that's the why the gear we're using. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah! Baby! We had a bunch of the 12U dudes from yesterday and today because they were off this weekend.
Yeah.
And out of the like 9 dudes that came out, 7 of them are something. And it's like, maybe you guys should keep coming.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe that's just, I don't know, me thinking out loud, but let me see you. Notice how far up we are?
Yeah.
Yeah. Stay back so that way it's a body turn, body turn, body turn to get to it. Because you're not going to be able to go with your hands out. You have to use that body. There! You notice the difference in that feeling?
Yeah.
Good, bad, not sure yet.
Good. I feel like it's, I mean, it's a little bit more hard for that than you can hold my body. Yeah, just touch me in.
Yeah. Now, next one. Regular grip. Okay? Regular with it. And you're going to notice. Here are regular swings, two hands, swing it. Over or a over.
did we think of the oversized grip?
It was definitely different.
You had a different bat, different shirt. And if we need to hit a few more, then let's hit a few.
I think it would be different.
Why?
Like,
and if we're not sure, that's okay.
I'm like, not sure, but I also know.
Walk me through the feeling. Like, walk me, was it, are you ready for this? I've literally had a player where they would describe how things felt with the types of high that they liked. When I say, I want to hear it from your words, this is what I mean. They would literally be like, oh, that's rhubarb, baby. It's like, that was a good pie. He did not like you. Anytime something was like, and he's like, ah, I go, how is that? Key lime. Okay. However you need to describe it, go for it. If it's like ooh ooh gaga baby noises, then fuck it's ooh gaga baby noises. Like that's fine. But I wanna just what do you feel? You said you noticed it, you felt it.
I literally don't know why. Okay,
what part of it felt good? Was it the initial move? Was it the oversized grip? Was it the result that we got? Like what about the entire swing or a certain part of the swing was good?
I think it had something to do with the oversized grip. I didn't necessarily know why, but I had a good result.
Okay, do we feel like maybe our bat was in the zone for a long time? Was it on the right plane for a long time? Did you feel like you were swung faster? Did we feel like we swung more powerful? Or anything along those lines? Or am I still not hitting it on the nose?
I think I definitely ended up swinging faster.
Okay.
The first one helped me rotate more, and then it kind of just took my mind.
So, when we're warming up, what out of those, if you had to pick like one bat and one drill to use more than anything else, are we using the hockey bat? Are we using the oversized grip? Are we using the rooster? Are we using the demon meanie? Are you using the thin bat or are you using Ashton? What was the one bat that you would say was the best one for you if you only had 30 seconds to warm up?
I think it would probably be the hockey stick one because I cannot only do the rotation thing, but also if I have enough time, I could hit it normally.
I like that. Now, eliminate this guy. What's your next bat that you would choose?
I'm gonna lose here.
Why?
I just like how it felt. I don't know, I can swing it quick.
I like that. I like that. Now, technically, would you be able to do a hockey on this guy?
Yeah.
If you wanted?
Yeah.
Do you have to do the Happy Gilmore?
No.
Could you just swing this guy normal?
Yeah.
I like it. We're gonna do a couple other drills on the team. I really wanna hammer in this warm up because to me, I think if we're able to hammer this in, it's going to make the rest of the summer so easy, especially this place is going to be available for you guys if, like, if it's open and you just want to swing.
Okay.
Like, swing.
Yeah.
So, set up as if that was home plate. Yeah. Now give me one small step towards the pitcher. Perfect. Now you notice how your feet were on this side of the white line?
Yeah.
That's what I'm looking for. Okay. Now, while we're going through, if I had another weirdo bat.
Self-care.
So, boom. Go for it.
Like
you can stride if you would like, but if we're going to stride, you need to stay here with it. Okay?
Okay.
Stride, and I want you to try and knock over my L screen.
Yeah. pretty excited for the scrimmages next week.
Guess who's gonna be there for coaches too? There's going to be times where the 12s are playing, you guys are practicing, Ryan's going to be with the 12s, I'm going to be with the guys.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? All right, let me see it right up the middle. Hit that L screen. Yeah. Now, let me see you go through and keep trying to accelerate. Slow, 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 slow. Boom, through. What up? You good now? You bow wagon? Yeah? You better? Okay. He's probably gonna pet you too. Just remember that. You barked at him. He's fucking petting you. Who's the bigger person right now? One more. How's that feel? So that's 45 quarters.
Yeah.
Now, why do you think we will do 45 open for photos? There's no wrong answers with these. I want you to know that.
If you don't know,
guessing,
rotation, yes. And we want to, when we go 45 open, make sure that when we start to rotate, we're already on plank.
Yeah.
So when you're open, your bat's only on this plank for a small amount of time. Boom. Now when we go 45 closed, same thing. But instead of trying to get it to be open or on plane early, we're keeping it on that plane.
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So this is going to help you get your bat on plane long.
Okay. Alright.
So those are kind of like the easy gist ones. You notice how I literally have duct tape onto the floor,
yeah,
how to make the plates.
Mm-hmm.
I want it to be easy for you guys.
Yeah.
Alright. Boom. Boom. Two hands on it. There's going to be regular just swings. And we're going to go a long way with it. Whenever you're ready. Thank you. pop shop, or yeah, your pop shop, you off this early?
No. I drove. I've been driving. And since I can't do like anything on my farm for like the next week, I've been bored.
Yeah. Why haven't you been here? Why do you have to do something?
I guess not. I'll just.
I don't know either. It's literally a hammock where you could hang out.
Oh! Oh boy.
Now, if the ball's going down, what's her bat doing at contact? Down. So, with a little McShorty bat, do we have the ability to use the long arms and the long bat and go up and reach it? Do we have to take our body to? Let's see it. Let's see you take your body to. Great job, dude. What'd you do different?
Oh shit.
Love. Couple more. How are you starting to feel with this? So, how do you feel about the short bat? Good time?
Yeah.
Nice. Now we're gonna go. So that's the short bat. This is the single hand bat. It may not seem like it, but yes, there's a difference. This is when we're going single hand. That's when we're going two hand. Okay. So, let me see us first start off. Let's go right hand to start. Let me see you take your left hand. We're just gonna kind of like rip your t-shirt, put it under your elbow or under your armpit, and it's just a boom and turn. Yes, sir. Mason, did JJ tell you how many of the guys are coming today?
I can look.
Can you text and ask him for me, please?
Seven.
Yeah, beautiful. Thank you.
Might be off by one or two.
That's okay. What up, dude? How you doing?
Good.
Who is that? Is that Dakota? You gonna bark at Dakota too? You gonna make a little silly out of everybody? Yeah. Now, let's switch hands. Now. I'm going to take this guy, and you can either A, put him on down here, put it on your chest, whatever you want to do. Okay? There! What's the difference?
A little more, I'd say.
going to be doing. He wants the bass to be more displayed, not in a bucket. And so I couldn't drill into any more of the wall. And so I moved that over and I got two 16 bat racks. So we'll be able to hold 32 bats underneath that TV. And that way they can be displayed.
Then Lee.
Yep. Swing that really fast, don't you?
Yeah.
Huh. Jogging to the left like that for a while.
What did he say?
He's like, no, I need to pull. I'm like, Luke, I fucking know. Fuck. Up that corner. And I've got two others in here. Corner. Up. And I've got two others in here. Technically, I have three T's in here. And then there's one T in there.
That's amazing. What are you gonna get?
Almost take your ass out.
I did strike him out though.
Yeah, that facts.
I pitched so bad, but all my team can't make plays.
It was like a 2-2 count. It just wasn't right down the middle.
Can I help you? Not just looking.
What?
Huh?
What are they selling?
Chocolates! They're selling chocolates! Try and keep it straight up and down for as long as humanly possible. Up, down, there! Maybe that's what everyone was focusing on in the front toss, and so it's getting back here to the light earlier. I don't know. What up, man? Better or worse? Oh, yeah. Control your timing and your groove. Try and start speeding up last second, you don't have too much momentum. Yeah.
saying you're wrong, I'm not saying you're right. I'm just wanted to try to see where you're at.
What up, Luke?
What's up? I don't know if I feel like
so, last motion gauges the bat speed until you make contact. Once you make contact, it stops. So if we are building, hey, one sec, try. No, hey. Go back that way. Did you guys happen to see your Rufus face? Think that he can walk through fucking here? Don't let him. Don't swing at him. Don't let him. Silly one loose. That judges whether it is a it does not continue to make contact. And what we're doing is we're essentially stopping that contact. So the fact is you're building the same amount of bat speed.
Oh, okay.
No pants!
Hey.
You are building the same amount of bat speed.
What's your name?
There. That's
cool.
Hey.
Hey.
Yeah, I don't think that's now, does that mean that maybe do we have room to improve? Oh, yeah. I necessarily don't think that. I think it's just this is a lot like your normal stuff. Build as much basket behind your car.
Still back on
yes, sir.
Right away and early, then we'll look to keep climbing. If we don't, that's okay. How are you feeling?
Pretty good.
Need to get a drink of water?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Thank you.
Okay, you go. Come on.
And I'll tell you what was, drives Coach Pine on the fucking wall, because I have a giant Pine tattoo fucking just right here.
Oh,
he fucking, every time he sees that shit, don't be paid for you to fucking get that from the moon. All right, go for it.
Don't kill Tyson.
I will.
We need Tyson. Hold on, hold, freeze. What you doing, pal? Come on, baby. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. There's that good old boys. Oh, is that your ball? Oh, is that your ball? Nice. Nice.
Oh my. All
right. What are you doing? What are you doing, fellas? What are you doing, you little silly willy? You little silly willy billy boy? Should've win a billy bill. Alright, so I'll put this up on the TV up here so that way you can see what I'm writing and what I'm doing. I don't even understand why she ever wanted, man. If I ever throw it back, she's like a cornerback. Like cornerback, this is an inception. Think give a fuck, that's a misconception.
Dude, you threw it to me first pitch and I was actually like, I did not expect you. I had a feeling that you were going to throw it to me, but not first pitch. So I pitched it. So. Oh, like the first episode was like 12.
How'd that go?
You walked me.
I walked like three people. I had like four strikeouts. They had like two wins against me. It's alright.
Hey, yo. Yo! I also heard a fucking rumor that you used to catch. I heard you were a really good one.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm lefty now. Alright, so today, what did you do for your warm up on your own, if anything? And I don't think you did anything on your own, and that's okay. Nothing?
No.
No worries. Okay, so I'm going to write all this down. So this is all of your Blast Motion information. If you were to download the Blast Motion app, you could actually access this information right away.
Okay.
Now, same thing with Hitrax. You could download Hitrax's app, and you could write down all of this information right away and see it on your phone every single time. Every time we hit after practice, every time we do a session together. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
That'd be dope, right? Average exit velocity 75 or 68? Oh, fuck. Good looks. That's what you were talking about. I was like, what the fuck is this guy talking about? This man's crazy. This man's loco. Average distance 141. Average 10. Okay. Now, what did we do together? Just walk me through what bats we used, and you can literally just look straight out there and see what we did.
We
one-handed bat, two-handed short bat, we use the hockey stick bat,
You said hockey bat, and then we use the Dima Mini.
Rooster, skinny bat, the one wood bat, I don't know what it's.
No worries, which one?
It was the black one.
Ashley. She thick. Think of like ash the wood. What else?
We used the wiffle ball bats.
What else? And if that's all of the bats, what drills did we do?
Hide and feel more. The like open and closed.
Atta baby, what else? And if that's it, then that's it.